We're standing at the crown of a small avalanche in the mountains north of Cooke City, right next to Sheep Mountain. This is the crown right here. It's on a steep slope, 39 degrees, and it's wind loaded. What I've done is isolated a column here, 90 centimeters wide, to do an extended column test. I've cut it with this string, and I'm gonna tap on it with this shovel. So you can see where it's breaking, and it's not breaking with a lot of force, but when it does, it breaks really cleanly and easily.